I picked out her first name, and I let Ellen choose the middle name because I asked her, I was like, do you, is that fucking marijuana on my lip? Like, the resin. Probably. How long has that been there? yeah, everything's good. Like, don't ever feel sad, because they did, like, a sad face. Don't ever feel sad. You, it's the most positive thing I could have ever done in my fucking life. So, anyways, let's get to this now, okay? Let's address the shit and move on. Okay, so I got some Wet and Wild, take your vitamins. Oh, that feels good. Oh, I feel like I took my vitamins. I'm such an, oh shit. Sentenced to federal prison. So when you get sentenced to federal you don't get like leeways, you know, like you have to actually serve that consecutively. Like there's no like, oh, you only get to do 15. No. And then so I'm using the Maybelline New York Instant Age Rewind Eraser Treatment. It has sunscreen, it has broad spectrum SPF 18, and then it has goji berry and collagen. I've been using this since I was a kid, like when I was younger. Like I've always bought this brand, because honestly, it's like the best fit for my skin color. Now, I kinda been tanning a little bit, so this might be, I might need to get, what is this? This is probably 120. I probably need 120, like, I think the next one's 125. I think I probably need 125 during the summertime. But it's fine, it'll still work. I can, oh god. I don't know if that's gonna work. Okay, so, growing up, Anthony became close friends with Joseph. Like, so they're not brothers, they're just really close friends. They got really close, and when Joseph was 15, a 13-year-old neighbor was mugged by a knife-wielding Puerto Rican man from East New York, and they dealt with him. Like, they dealt with that guy, like, they found him and stuff. And then I think this is a different story, because it was, like, kind of confusing, like, how they wrote it out, so I was like, and I haven't finished my eyebrows yet. Like, I only halfway did it because I was filming and then my kids started screaming right by my window because they're outside on the slip and slide. And then I was like, just go to the park because you guys are fucking like screaming through the walls at this point. And they dealt with that dude. Like, I think they found him later on. Like, they were like strolling around in their car. And then they probably like or some shit. And then so this is another story, so this isn't the same guy. And then so in 1973, Joseph was nearly killed in a bar fight with a Puerto Rican opponent. Why does he have issues with Puerto Ricans? Like, why is every fight with a Puerto Rican? And then when the assailant's knife punctured his lung, so dude, that would fucking hurt. Imagine punctured in the lung. Oh my god. That's like that. If I had a home intruder, like an intruder, that's the first thing I'm gonna go for is their neck and face immediately. That's how you take a bitch down, okay? Anthony hunted down the guy, and okay, so Anthony, his friend, he's like, oh, this is like me. Like, if I find out someone bullies my husband, I'm like going fucking crazy. So Anthony, his friend, found out what happened, and then he hunted the guy down. Like, he was not gonna stop, and nearly beat the guy to death by his fist. Now, I don't see a problem with that, because he got into a bar, his friend got into a bar fight and got his fucking lung punctured. Fuck yeah, you're gonna get your ass beat, motherfucker. But these guys, like, even though that, okay, this is like the one thing they did that was okay, but the rest is bad. Okay. I totally agree with people like defending their friends. You know what I mean? Like, I'm all with that shit. Don't ever think I'm not. If someone's bullying my fucking child, I'm gonna go fucking crazy. By the ages of 15, Anthony had already been convicted of auto theft 3 times. Holy shit. Let me take a second, real quick, so I can get a little bit of makeup going. I am so sorry I, like, didn't record for the past couple days. I deadass was, like, just, I've been stressed, and I wish I could tell you guys, but it's just something I have to deal with by myself. I'm fucking scared, you guys. I do not want to get my wisdom teeth taken out. I'm scared of the dentist in general. I'm so fucking scared, you have no fucking idea. And people are like, oh, it's fine. Like, shut the fuck up. Shut up. No, it's not. What am I looking for? This hand because it's impossible to, but I have this sit that's like lingering and it's driving me, but like, because it's like not there anymore, it's now an acne scar. Okay, so they both eventually were called Gemini twins. They were always together, okay? They were always together, and it's not because they have birthdays that are the same. It's because that they are fucking, like, just attached to the hip. And Gemini twins means, like, our sign is the twins, or the two twins. So, yeah, that's why they're called that. At first, I thought they were, like, brothers, like, low-key. I thought they were, like, actually twins. But they're not. I do my eyeliner so many different ways. Like, it's never the same. You don't, like, even if you, like, don't even get that many likes, it's all about your followers on Instagram. I get paid just to even, like, post a story and shit, as long as it's legal, like, it's not, like, marijuana and shit. But, yeah, I love Instagram's pay. It's way better than fucking TikTok, that's for sure. Someone's like, why do you not do the whole thing? Because I'm not, because I don't like to. It makes my hooded eyes even worse. Anyways. And so, and the primary hangout spot was DeMio crew. Like, the DeMio crew, what, like, their primary spot was the Gemini Lounge. So, and then, so Chris Rosenberg. I know so many Rosenbergs, like, join a gang, the higher ups make the little people like their, what is the word? Their runner. They're like a runner. They make their runners like do their dirty work. Do you see what I'm saying? And boy, if you snitch on the higher ups, like you're gonna end up dead in prison too. Like if you think you're gonna be okay behind prison bars, no. They will find someone and contact someone just to fucking kill you. Anyways, and they became notorious for their ruthless violence. Like they're always just fighting. I didn't write all the murders because they're pretty graphic. But yeah, they've murdered people. Okay, I feel like, I don't know. I'll figure out when I go in the bathroom, I'll probably fix it. Every time I rewatch my videos over, I'm like, oh fuck, I fucked up on my makeup right there. But I can't tell right now because it looks fine to me right now. And then on September 14th, 1989, the men were both sentenced to life imprisonment. Joseph Center continues to serve his sentence at the U.S. Penitentiary in Ellenwood, Pennsylvania. And then Anthony Testa is serving a sentence at a federal correction institute. I'm not saying murder, but they're definitely gonna try. They're gonna probably sell drugs and steal cars again to make money. Cause that's the only way they know how to, or prison really changed them and they're like, I'm gonna change. Like, maybe fucking so. Hopefully. I always believe people deserve second chances. You know what I mean? Like, you fuck. I mean, 10 counts of murder, though, and being able to get on parole, that's fucking crazy. Because that's like a lot of people that got their lives taken from them, regardless of what they were doing. They probably were people that might have deserved it. I don't fucking know. But violence is never okay, alright? And talking to me when I used to beat people up for fun. say they're called the Gemini Twins, but they're scheduled for June 2024. That's fucking crazy. Like, because that's like the Gemini season. That's fucking crazy. Oh shit, this is going out. This is one of my favorites. Oh my god, I'm doing so bad. I normally do this in the chapstick, but I have it in my bag over there. I like to just line it. I wish I had duck lips like fucking Miley Cyrus. I might have to fix my lips in the mirror, in the actual fucking mirror. Plus it's going out, so it's like a pain in the I just love a messy, sloppy look. It's just like, it's giving. Okay, anyways. I am so happy. It's Gemini season, bitch. I love you guys so, so, so fucking much. You know that, right? And I try and comment, motherfucker. I try and comment back a lot, dude. I've been trying. Really good. So I want to do the true crime on that. Okay. Love you guys.